In this video, we're going to solve this question from the Philippine Math Olympiad, National Stage Oral Competition. What is the remainder? 1 the sum, 1 to the power 5, plus 2 to the power 5, and so on up to 2007 to the power 5 is divided by 5. Now let's see how to solve this question. For any integer a, we can put a as following. So a equals 5n plus r. So here, n is an integer. Then r belongs to this range, just 0, 1, 2, 3, or 4. So then when a is divided by 5, then we have a then has a remainder r when divided by 5. Then r in this range. Because here we have power 5, now let's see. So from here, a and r has the same remainder. So then if both sides raise to the power 5, they still have the same remainder. So then it's pretty easy to check r to the power 5 and r, they have the same remainder, 1 divided by 5. So you can easily check this for r equals each of these four numbers. So then because r and a has the same remainder, so then here just has the same remainder as a, 1 divided by 5. So now you see we have this result. A to the power 5 and a has the same remainder, 1 divided by 5. So then we have this result. So that is a to the power 5 and a has the same remainder, 1 divided by 5. So then this is the famous Fermat's little theory. Okay, so we're going to use this result to solve our question. So now let's see. So this is our question. So 1 to the power 5 plus 2 to the power 5 plus 3 to the power 5 and so on up to 2007 to the power 5. Now, based on this result, so then we have the following. So 1 to the power 5 has a remainder 1 when divided by 5. Then here, 2 to the power 5 has a remainder 2 when divided by 5. Then this one has a remainder 3 and so on. Then the last one here, it has a remainder of 2007. So 1 divided by 5. So then for the sum 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to 2007 just equals 2007 times 2007 plus 1, then divided by 2. Then simplify here, so this one just 2007 times 1004. Then 2007, 1 divided by 5, it has a remainder 2. And the 1004, it has a remainder 4, 1 divided by 5. Then here, just 8. So then 8 has a remainder 3. 1 is divided by 5. So then 3 is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.